All right. Ooh, nice treasure. Harps and milk, yeah. This is the kind of stuff we need.
Healing items. Really?
I know there's undead in here. Where are they? Dang, there's good shit in all these sarcophaguses. Nice. Nice. Oh shit, get away from that. Can't see. Blinded by the light. There's another hoe. Time to get up. Get away from him. Come on, Cloud. Guess Marco got hit. Dumb, dumb head. Thank you. Booyaka, bitch. Somebody picked up a ring. Did I miss? Get away from him. How much did that do? Okay, well, at least now I know. Empty flask. Someone said open. Gather. Oh, I missed. Oh, it's a sideways one. Am I cursed? What's back here? Large coin purse, empty flask, held to the end. Whoa, get away from me, get away from me. Well, these are a lot easier than the enemies outside at night, that's for sure. Damn it, that might have been a shortcut. Should I go back up? Is there a way to go back up? Oh, well. Oh. Should have looked at this first. There we go. Now let's go back down. Woo, treasure. Wonder if I have a quest for spiders. I think I finished it already. Hey, mine. We're doing quite well. Are we there yet? This is funny. No, I want to fight those later. Oh, look out, Cloud. Such a cool little spell. Those things move too much. Oh, now it holds still. Level up. Vocation rank. Anything in there? Are we under attack? It's a little shortcut or something. Ooh, let's open this. Money, money, money. Ooh, almost left without that. Harps and sauce, we need that shit. You're dead as soon as you get up. No, oh, even before. All right, are we there yet? I should have saved. I knew it. Fucking knew it. Mages. Damn it, cursed. Fuck. Damn it, you're getting cursed. Why did you take that? Ooh. What's in these chest changes? That's some fucked shit. We're all fucking cursed and poisoned and shit. Ooh, an empty flask. Nice. Is that oil? No, of course not. Aw, man, that didn't hit. Alright, this went a lot smoother the fucking first time. Die, bitch. Is he blocking? Damn it. Missed. You little fuck. Hey, am I heavy? Those damn, damn it. This is not going as smoothly as it did the first time. Get up, Marco. Wish I hadn't fucking missed. It's kind of a big deal. Set of Salvation Robes. Alright, let's put that on. Because it looks cool. Does that take off my hat, I wonder? It does. Oh well. We're just kind of goofing off for now. So, can I save? Did someone open this? Alright, let's save. So I don't get killed by any more fucking ogres. Also kind of want to give those, let's give these. Oh, that's nice. Let's give those to Cloud because I'm getting kind of heavy. We need to redo our equipment and gear. All right, here's the ogre that killed me. He's coming up. Is there two ways to go? Mine, bitch. Good job, whoever did that.
Thank you.
Is there two ways to go? Ah, I see. I didn't go this way last time. Did I? All right, cool. Frame plate. Holy shit. Can she wear that? Looks cool as hell. It ain't that good, though. Really? I think I'll just keep it because of how cool it fucking looks. Let's go back to this for now. Should I save again? I don't know if that's a unique find or not. I don't think so. Alright, well, I'm not doing so hot. Stupid ogres. Kill me twice now. Funny how they usually put ogres next to cliffs. Is he stuck? That would be ideal, wouldn't it? See if we can get him to come here. Maybe we should just leave it. I think we actually need one of these things, though. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. What happened? Where'd it go? Did he fall? Yeah, buddy. Quest complete. That was our two ogres. I really need to save after that, though. Oh, it's saving automatically, huh? Alright, I'm still too heavy. Solar armor, what the fuck is that? That was one of the rewards, wasn't it? Let's check it out. Is that good? Holy shit, balls. Well, I may want to give some more stuff to Cloud. Fuck. What is making me so heavy? Oh my gosh, I'm such a mess. Ooh, let's save. All right, let's get the fudge out of these catacombs, please. I just cannot stop myself. Why don't you boys gather some shit, please? Ooh, empty flask. Mommy likey. That it? How much further do we have to go? I'm running out of room. What if these salvation robes I'm wearing are taking up a lot of, they must be heavy, huh? Let's go in this little nook and cranny. We got a lot of loot. Come on, guys, pick up that shit, whatever it is. Ooh, another little nook and cranny. Mommy likey. That oil, yes. How many empty flasks do we have now? Three, four, fuck yeah. Five, six. Do I really have that many? Six, dang, that's good. Ooh, it's so easy to walk past stuff in this game. Hey guys, stop pushing me around. I'm the Arisen. All right, how many ways to go? Two ways to go. A Well, that appears to be the way to go, so let's go this way first. Ooh, let's open this bad boy. Don't want that. Probably have too many skulls as it is. Is this the way out? Do I need to go this way? This is just an exit, right? Alright, well, you can never be too sure. Ooh! Mommy likey. Okay. Should I say before I do this? Is there a battle or something? I can't remember. I feel like there's not. Considering how screwed I got with the ogre, let's fucking save. All right, let's check it out. Yeah. Is this a door? No, it's not. So close to finishing the catacombs. Not running past any loot, even though I can barely carry anything else. Palps, Mr. Palpatine, you will not turn me to the dark side. He knew I was there. He's one ugly MFO. Why, hello. cloud, where are you, my love? Did I miss? Sometimes it's hard to tell in this game. Anyone else? It's like, that can't be it. Should I pick up loot? Leave Cloud alone. Good old Mason. We ain't done with this shit. You know what? Let's look at this stuff. Damn it. I was hoping to avoid this. Let's go to select. Gotta have something that's heavy here. Oh, what the fuck? Fucking heavy ass pumpkin. I can sell a lot of this shit though. There's gotta be something that's heavy. Poor crystal's definitely heavy. Fuck, let's just give that to Cloud. Alright. I didn't think there was much more to this. I think we're about to be done with this. Elysion, come back, you coward. Oh, that's right. I get to make a decision here. Alright, should I kill him or should I not? Yeah, let's kill him. I think I saved him last time, so this will be different for me. Goodbye. All right, that's enough. Let's get the fudge out of here. Ooh, one more chest for the road. Restless earring. Cool. Any chests out here? Let's look at a map and see where I'm at. Oh, I'm very close. I don't think I want to waste a fairy stone. Look at how close I am. I put a port crystal there. Seems a lot closer than I remember stuff being. Alright, let's save my fairy stone. Let's just run back to town. No big D. Catacombs quest blee. Catacombs quest blee. Please tell me this is an entrance. Doesn't look like the main entrance though, does it? Is there any chests or something over here? This area looks suspicious. Ha ha ha, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Ooh, there's another one, I almost left. Alright, let's go back into town. Reevaluate our gear. Hopefully I didn't just enter a building. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, I need those for some sort of quest. Oh, that's right. You can run as much as you want here. All right. Well, I think the Pawn Guild is a good place to quit for now. Alright, well that's the Catacomb quest. I'm gonna reevaluate my armor and then I'll pick it up from there. Thanks for watching.